Here comes Jey Uso,
a man who has grown immeasurably under the Bloodline.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the Bloodline. From San Francisco, California, weighing in at 242 pounds, main event, Jey Uso!
Jey Uso has grown accustomed to owning a mountain of tag team gold.
But he's proven he can fly solo as well, Byron.
You can say that again, Cole. We are looking at main event Jey Uso, as ruthless as they come. The right-hand man.